two big groups. They can be interrupted, they can be uninterrupted. No, I hope that you understand. If one incision is sutured by one filament, this will be uninterrupted suture. Yeah, if on incision several sutures step by step apart, yeah, this will be interrupted. Today will be interrupted muscular sutures. So three filaments I am cutting, so three sutures, yeah, you must know. Today you will start training. Yeah, for the next class you will confirm. As usual, surgeon, assistant, yeah, you know how to put, how to give. Yeah, this I think that there is no problem. And first suture, you remember from skin suture. This simple interrupted suture. Let's imagine that this is muscle, so the stages are same. Avert one, avert another, put, yeah, through it, hold, take, move out. Assistant is making knot. As usual, rule of crossing while making a knot, making tension, and for three times, yeah, to make simple knot. Then suture is located inside, that is why we cut till the knot by tip of scissors. Yeah. If I will say for you, show how you're removing, what you will take?
Scalpel.
Scalpel, what else?
Scalpel and forceps.
Forceps, and you will get negative mark section. Because muscular sutures are removed or not removed. They're not removed. Yeah, that is why. Yeah. If you start removing, yeah, understandable what you will do. That is why provocating questions I can give to you. You must trust your knowledge. That's sometimes to teachers. Second one. You are making, yeah, inset. Everything is the same. Outset on the opposite side. Take out. Then I am holding the needle.
Pins.
Yeah, by pins. Remove needle holder. Put in previous position. Yeah, you see this you must do by hands, by instruments. Half centimeter aside from previous. Inset, make once again. Then move to the opposite side. Also, you see half centimeter from the, yeah, my outset. And now totally move out. That, yeah, you letter that shape suture. Yeah, as usual, rule of crossing, yeah, making of ligation. Finally, X, you see, yeah, from Z, yeah, it comes to X, but it's called Z-shape suture. And till the knot I'm cutting. If I will tell to you how you're removing, Sachin, what instruments you will take?
Pincer.
And scraper. And once you get, you will get negative mark. Yeah, well, nothing teaches him. Yeah. I've told that I am showing sutures of muscle, he is repeating. Yeah. Ну вот фото. Inset. Outset. Okay, a little interruption, but nevertheless I will do. Yeah. Moving out. But now look here. Yeah, I am rotating my needle. Hold here by the pincer. Take. Remove needle holder. Rotate back. So you see, I've changed the direction of the needle. Now I will go from the side where is my outset. Yeah, and here second inset I am making it. And move to that side. I'm not kind of resistance in this way. P. You see? P shape switch. P shape switch. Rule of crossing. And make a knot. Always try to make tension by index fingers. And use the knot. What in this suture? In this suture. Sachin, which instruments you will take for removal? Yeah, you will tell that yeah, it is not removed. Yeah, it is not removed. Yeah. So now for whom is necessary to make a short break. Then please today what at least certainly you will start making it, yeah, but very well try to do such manipulation. For example, for Z shape suture. Вот, you are removing the such money, or take the pincer and make a such. Yeah? Вот, for example, for P shape suture. Such. Because when I will see that, student's hand here is twisting, I think that our students are not drunk. They are simply having lack of practice, lack of training. Yeah, that is why, it is a sign. So this, this movement, smooth training, certainly in the beginning will be not so easy, but then you will be. This week is a lecture. So Moodle's are not necessary here to do. Yeah.